Read the only book, the Bible, that deny all testaments, 27 new testaments, we take it as final authority in all matters concerning the Christian faith. Number two, we believe in the Trinity of the Godhead, three separate distinct personalities, the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Ghost. Number three, we believe in the virgin birth of Jesus Christ, that Jesus was not just born by a young woman, as it is in the Masaka version, but Jesus was born by a virgin, by a woman, Mary, because the virgin birth of Christ has great significance in our salvation. Number four, we believe that man is totally depraved and is guilty before God. The next one, we believe that until repentance is preached and this gospel of the kingdom must and shall be preached in all nations, in all the world, they shall be echoed. The gospel that is being preached today in the church is not a gospel of evil, a gospel of greed, a gospel of prosperity, a gospel of virtue. We are going to remain focused. We are going to take our stand on the gospel of repentance towards God and in faith in the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. We are standing on the institution that a man before you brings heaven, after you break the most institution pass, we are going to stand on justification by faith, not by works, not by anything, but justification by faith. We are going to believe there are many ordinances in the scripture, including feet washing, as for judges too. But we are going to stand and practice the ordinance of water baptism, as stated and required by the Lord for our salvation. We are going to stand on the ordinance of the Lord's Supper. We are going to stand on sanctification and only living by faith. By faith that God can sanctify your heart and then make you to live holy as you keep obeying the word of God, increasingly daily, obeying the total word of God, you are going to live holy life. But also, I'm only going to be at the top of grace. That with evidence, in speaking tongues, as the Lord will do it to now. As the Lord will do it to now. Yes. Because we are ready for what will happen for the Lord to this time, the power of the Son of God. Yes. I want to tell you, amen. Yes. I am satisfied with your amen.
One man, one wife, but
We're going to start on the second coming of Christ, where he will stand and come with 10,000 of his head at his feet, touching on Zion in the city of Jerusalem. We're going to stand and believe that there's going to be Christ deliver reign, not that way after the second coming of Christ. We're going to stand on the great righteous judgment, where all sinners will be officially committed and be sentenced to eternal death and doom. I want to start on new heaven and new earth. And after this present heaven we have today, there's going to be a recreation of the creation of God. And there's going to be a new heaven and new earth, where dwelling righteousness forever and ever. And finally, we want to start on the teaching of heaven. That is started the nation of God's sins. And if you fall short of the glory of God, you will get it. And we will tell you to perform that prayer. And everything that God has given to us has been written to us in His Word as far as we met in the Scripture. We do not fail.
Amen.
We have that something. A call for loyal students. Comes at 1:00. You see, we finally did not have a valid stage. This is our day. I see the card is very quiet and do what I'm doing. I come from where soldiers come to run and all this away. Soldiers for the conflict. Will you hear the call? Will you answer quickly? With a lady share? Will you be enlisted as a volunteer? Yet, Jesus calls for soldiers who are filled with power. Soldiers who are serving every day and hour. He is ever near. He is faithful and ever there. Will you be enlisted as a volunteer? He calls you for he loves you with a heart most kind. With him whose heart was broken. Broken from mankind. Now, just now, he calls you. Calls in accent clear. Will you be enlisted as a volunteer? When the war is over, and the victory won, when the true and faithful gather one by one, we will clap with glory. All who dare appear, will you be enlisted? As a volunteer. A volunteer for Jesus is so much. Others have been missing time for you. Jesus is the person we will never fail. I have been missing as a volunteer. You are a soldier, global, you are a woman, so I hope you see as you see and you will be able to do it. I don't imagine that this while I was seeing this, so I'm better than I need to Jesus. Well,